water's pretty dang important to people, believe it or not. People really like water. And I'm talking about human beings. People. It's the desert. So where in the world do we get this from? Well, we get it from a lot of places. Well, there's one big one. Well, there's places that are bigger than others. So, what do we start with? Okay, let's start with the Colorado River. Yeah, that is one of our biggest sources of water. This might be from that river. From a river miles away from here. So this is a river provided to us by CAP, which stands for, let me look again, Central Arizona Project. Yeah, this thing's insane. It is 336 miles of aqueducts, pipelines, pumps, stuff like that and whatnot. Looking through their website, they say they provide us with 1.5 million acre feet of Colorado River to us. By us, I mean places like Pima County, Pinal, or Pinal County, whatever you spell, how you pronounce that, and Maricopa County, where I live. And so this might be from the Colorado River. Who knows? But anyways, the next thing on our list is groundwater. Groundwater is water that is pumped out of the ground. It's, you know, goes through the system where it gets purified. But anyways, moving on. We also have reclaimed water. This is something that I had to look up because I had no idea what reclaimed water is. But what it basically is it's recycled water. It is used for irrigation. And finally, we have SRP, which stands for Salt River Project. That's it. That's what it stands for, Salt River Project. What this company does is that it collects surface water. Surface water is water that collects on the surface of the ground. And that surface water comes from snow. It could come from rain. That's where our water comes from.
Like their California counterparts, these growers must depend on water from the Colorado River to make these crops even possible.
This area right here, until it got its Colorado River allocation in the 50s, was drying up. There wasn't any water. They were using groundwater.
If you're ever going to be a farmer, you need these things. You need soil, sun, seeds, and you need water. I might be missing something, but who cares? What I want to get to is water. Yeah, we need it. Here in the state of Arizona, we have a lot of agriculture. That lettuce guy, he needed something. And what was that thing? He needed water. We all need water. So where is he getting that water from? The Colorado River. Yeah, that's right. This river. I'd say the base of life of our water is the Colorado River. Thank the Colorado River. Thank it. Life would be kind of hard without canals, aqueducts, and all these different systems that were made for the accessibility of water. We appreciate it. I don't know exactly where my water comes from, but I know it comes from one of these things. So let's recap real quick. We got CAP, Central Arizona Project, groundwater, water that comes out of the ground. We pump it up. Then we have SRP, Salt River Project. Then we have reclaimed water, which is recycled water used for irrigation and to water our crops. I need water. You need water. Plants need water. If we want to clean something, we need water. Water, we really do need it. And so, that is where our water comes from. And wow. Thank you.